What's up, everybody from downtown Koh Lipe? I'm Jason Rupp. Over there is Noochi. We're hungry. It's quiet. Let's get some food. Hello. Good morning. Cool. Yeah. Definitely want some soup.
Rice stir-fried basil, kale, Pattaya, french fry, noodles, curry, tom yum.
What about a pad thai? Falang needs pad thai for breakfast.
Okay, let's see. Pad thai. Yeah, they have pad thai.
Hello.
Yeah, they have chicken, beef, and seafood. Which one you get? I think the food is being made there. The kitchen is over there.
Oh, okay.
She make noodle.
What about over here? Because she's making like a tom yum. You make a tom yum like banh mi? Yeah.
Seafood.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, tom yum.
Noodle.
Tom yum banh mi. Banh mi tom yum seafood.
Yellow noodle.
Yeah. Perfect. Thank you. This is our breakfast.
Send me. Me hair, ka. Now I'll do Hawaii soda. Some smoothie.
Perfect. That's what you need is a smoothie.
Okay. Mango, pineapple.
Let's get a.
And banana.
Which
and
one's good today? Which fruit is good today? Oh, that's all of them. Okay. Well, let's.
What should I get? I think I get. Yesterday we had pineapples. So
pineapple's perfect.
Hold on, my one. Okay, huh? Can you go?
Thank you.
Wow, your noodle looks so good. So yum, seafood.
Check it out. They're making our food smoothies. That does look great. This looks fantastic. Okay, be careful. It smells sour, spicy. Oh, that's so nice and fresh. It's really spicy though. It's hot. I can take it. What are you adding?
Sour. Chili sour. Vinegar sour. So good. Full of taste.
Well, we got two mango smoothies. How's the taste?
It's a white noodle with some black sauce and then have some vegetable in it and then bean sprout, meatball. And because the noodle. Both noodle. Good.
The other noodles are nice and delicious, but it has a little, has that nice eggy taste. But the star here is this seafood, because we're on the islands, Koh Lipe. Man, I'm about done with this. It was so good. My whole mouth is all spicy. Is it rude in Thailand to just drink with the bowl? It's okay. All right. Oh, that's nice. It's so spicy. The price for two noodle soups, two smoothies, was 300 baht. Thank you. Kapun kap. What's your name?
Sally.
Sally, nice to meet you. Thank you for good food.
Bye-bye.
Oh man, that was so good. 300 baht comes to about $9 for a full meal. I'm full. I'm feeling really satisfied. Noi Wangcha-Aon here in downtown Koh Lipe in the south of Thailand. Love that. Right next door is some Muslim dim sum. I think that's pretty interesting. Some halal dim sum and roti. Let's get on with this trip. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.